It was a banner night at the Dunk, but the University of Albany almost spoiled the party. And after a back-and-forth game, the Friars were able to pull out the win. After the game, Coach Cooley was happy about the victory, but said everything was a work in progress.
I thought today's win was a culture win. I think our culture won today, and we played in so many close games over the years. We just found a way to win. Today was one of those days where, you know, the coach can be upset at a lot of things, but, you know, I'm happy that we won.
It felt good. You know, it was great to get back on the floor against a really good team, like Coach said. And the younger guys helped us out a lot in the first half. But the leadership showed down the stretch with Tyler making a lot of good shots down the stretch.
We just had to try to get some stops. You know, we just had a lot of breakdowns defensively, which is a sign of a really young team. When you have that many defensive lapses, you know, we'll clean that up. You know, you need game time in order to clean that up versus practice time. I think you'll see a different team come Monday. I think you'll see a much more in sync defensive team. I think you'll see us make a couple of more shots. This is a really high quality game for us to kind of get the rust out. Let's get back to a little bit more chemistry, a little bit more synergy on Monday.
The Friars have a quick turnaround, welcoming Binghamton into the Dunkin' Donuts Center at 9 o'clock on Monday for the Hall of Fame tip-off tournament. Tickets are still available at Friars.com. From the Dunkin' Donuts Center, I'm Nick Rojas, Friars.com.